Thanks, you guys, for taking time to look at the videos I'm going to present to you today. One thing I wanted to point out, if you buy something from Joe Bass, I'll make sure that you get a trip out in this bass boat out bass fishing for the day. So you got to buy from Joe Bass, though, for this to work. Take you out in this nice 94 Ranger. We'll have fun in some of the lakes around the area. So let's go take a look at the RV I'm going to show you. Hi, this is Joe Bass with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. You know, I got a terrific unit here I'd like to show you folks today. It's in absolutely excellent condition. The prior owner took such good care of this unit. You know, it's a 2004 Meridian, and it's a 36G. And it's got a 350 horsepower cat diesel with a 6-speed Allison. And I'm telling you what, when you look at this unit, you're going to think you're looking at something that's brand new. I mean, it's just that nice a condition. So let's just touch base on some of the outside features here. What we have here, we got electric mirrors that are heated. And again, it's a 350 cat diesel, so it has a lot of torque. You got an electric awning. You have aluminum Alcoa wheels. Also has a door awning and an electric awning here on this side. Outside stereo system. So this unit right here actually has a little slide out right here that you can mount a TV on, and the TV plugs in right here, or it's got a CD player as well with speakers. If you look at how clean the storage area is, the whole unit is like this. It's just absolutely in excellent shape. Has a 37 gallon propane tank, so it has enough propane to carry it for your whole trip without having to refill. Has windows over all, awnings over all the windows. You got a 10 gallon gas electric hot water heater. The tires in this unit are in excellent shape as well. The tires are 20th week of 2012, so they're fairly new. Has a basement air conditioner with a heat pump. So this unit right here is your air conditioning system, so it doesn't have air conditioners on the roof, which is terrific. It keeps the height down. So what's nice about this unit here is you can get it into a low area without having to you know, raise your header beam up into your garage. So this should fit into a 12 foot garage. It's going to be probably a little bit over 12 foot, but once the chassis drop down, you're going to be under 12. Also has a ladder going up to the roof. Now this is a solid fiberglass roof, which is typical of Winnebago. They just built a terrific unit. You can see 350 horsepower cat diesel. All of your service center is right back here for taking care of the engine. It's got a 10,000 pound tow hitch on the back. As you come over to this side, you've got two slides with awnings over the top of it. One thing I want to point out, this unit is a full body paint rig, so no decals on it. The only decals this unit has at all is just this raised lettering right here showing Meridian by Itasca. Now Itasca is Winnebago. A lot of people don't know that. Winnebago and Itasca is like GM and Chevrolet. So the same unit, same manufacturer. It's just Winnebago has built two different lines of their product. Also, this door right here opens sideways, so you can get into it easily. It's a 50 amp service because you got the basement air conditioner with the heat pump. It requires 50 amps to operate that. Also, what's nice is this storage right here in the slide out. So if you look at this, this is equivalent to pass-through storage because the whole slide is one big storage compartment. So you don't have any separation anywhere, so you can put stuff all the way across there. Terrific idea that Winnebago has done. This unit has right a little over 50,000 miles, so it's barely even broke in. That's what I like about this. It has 53,000 miles on it. Let's go take a look at the inside. So when you come inside, I mean, it looks good, it smells good. This unit has been well maintained. Let's just look at the cockpit area here real quick. So you've got a smart wheel. You've got auxiliary start, you have your auxiliary power, auxiliary fans for the front window. This has a surround sound stereo system. This has an RV radio system that has cassette player and CD. Also has computerized leveling, push button 6-speed Allison. Also has an exhaust brake. Has a backup camera in it that's also color that has volume, so you can hear what's going on behind you as well. Slide out control for the front slide is right here. The TVs have also been upgraded in this unit. So both the bedroom and the living room have upgraded HD TVs. Also has an inverter system for it, and then this is your DVD player and VHS, so it comes with both. These seats right here swivel around, become part of your living room. This is an electric seat right here, so it's six-way power. If you look at the materials on it, I know you can't really see it in the video, but this unit, these chairs look like they haven't even been sat in. I mean, they're that nice a condition. This also has the electric sofa. So what's nice about that, so this reclines out, so it works as a recliner or a hide-a-bed. So the bottom of this comes out. This is your footrest, and then this will recline back. So, you know, it's great comfort. You're going to like this unit. This is one of Winnebago's terrific ideas, these rest easy sofas. What's nice about it, you got two independent seats that also combine to make one queen bed. So when the footrests are completely out and the backs are completely down, it's a queen bed all the way across. Has day and night shades, your day shade and your night shade. See, what else can I tell you about this terrific unit? Corian countertops. You have solid wood cabinet doors with lots of storage in the kitchen area. You have fresh water dispenser here with a Moen faucet that is also retractable. Lots of drawers. You got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 drawers. Convection microwave with lots of countertop space as well. You have a dinette here that has storage underneath this as well. So you can lift that up and there's a storage compartment underneath it. Right here at the table, if you want to use that laptop, it's got laptop plugins right here as well as a phone plugin. Going back to the kitchen or bathroom area, we've got a four-door refrigerator. So two in the lower, two in the upper. We've got a nice maker up here as well. This has a nice little slide-out pantry. Solid wood door to close off the bathroom from the living room. This has washer dryer hookups as well. So inside the bathroom, there's a cupboard on your left hand side there that opens up. It's a louvered door, and that's where a washer dryer combo would go if you wanted to put one in. This one has storage there, but it will accept a washer dryer combo. Excuse me. You have a glass shower enclosure right here on the passenger side. Over here in this corner, you've got a nice medicine cabinet with lots of mirrors, lots of countertop space for would be, you know, if your wife likes to keep out hair curlers or blowers or whatever. It's got plug-ins for that right here. As you come back into the bedroom, it's a queen bed, 60 by 80. So, and it's got a real upgraded mattress in it. It's very thick. You can see it. It's just got a lot of softness, and it's kind of like a memory foam with a pillow top on top. And then over here as well, this is your wardrobe slide out. So this opens up, it's cedar lined. You have lots of storage for clothes. Here's a big tall one right here. Also comes with window covers. TV has been upgraded here as well. It's an HDMI TV. Slide out control. More drawers in the bedroom area. Just a terrific, beautiful unit. come see Joe Bass, 541-870-9469. I'd love to meet you folks. You're going to love this motorhome. If you're looking for an older, well-taken care of motorhome, this is an 04. Come see Joe Bass. You buy from me, I'll make sure you get a free gift. Thanks, folks.